Let's go back to the beginning of 1900. We find ourselves in a poor family kitchen, where once a week the women of the family prepared a huge quantity of pasta dough. They would then use a bigolaro, an instrument used to shape the dough into long, rough, textured tubes of pasta, our famous bigoli.
Once made, the bigoli were left to dry, hanging down two wooden poles held by two chairs, and enjoyed through the week by different members of the family. They could only use flour, water, and salt, because eggs were considered like coins used to buy goods.
Nowadays, bigoli are served in different ways. The most popular recipe is bigoli in salsa with anchovies.